guys, this is Zigzag. Today we're going to be opening the Core Set 2020 booster pack from the Theros Beyond Death Deck Builders Toolkit. So, I'm not going to bother really saving any of these, so I'm just going to record them and move on. So this is going to be kind of slow because I'm going to have to type all of them in, but yep. Let's begin. First up, we've got Bone Splinters. Next up, Glaring Aegis. Next, we've got Anticipate. Sorry, I just took a minute. And since we know there's going to be 10 commons-ish, I just kind of filled out that column already. Next up, we've got Blade Brand, which... This is a Throne of Eldraine card, isn't it? I think it's just a version of that. Then we've got Infuriate. Which we've been seeing some of this card in the Theros Beyond Death set. Pacifism. Not sure if I've seen that in any of the sets that I've done. I don't recall recently. Probably is somewhere, but Growth Cycle. Pack Mastiff. Negate. I'll just hold on for a second for that. Agonizing Siphon. Alright, actually I'm gonna go grab that. Be back in a minute. Sorry, I got a package delivered. So agonizing siphon. Uncommon, we've got Ancestral Blade. Herald of the Sun. Thrashing Brontodon. Alright, that seems like a one of the Ixalan reprints. Because I know that was the dinosaur place. Bag of Holding is the rare. That is artifact. And we've got a swamp. Elemental. Sorry, there we go. It's Yep. Right, so I'm not planning on going back and doing the Magic 2020 set, so we're fine with just leaving this as is. I don't think I'll end up getting another pack at all because the next Deck Builder's Toolkit will probably be won't come out for quite a while, so by the time it does, more than likely all of these will be so old that they won't be in it at all. So yep, one 2020 pack done. All right, this has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining. Bye.